ya. Come and stand next to the fire.